Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
Check it out. Check on your profile. I had two.
Dang, that means I left and I still had more kills than one person. That's, scrim lobbies are hard.
We should start, we should try to get in, freaking scrim lobbies. How do we join scrim lobbies, bro? Alright, go Lumi. I'll go retail. Alright, what the fuck am I saying? I'll go Waylon. I'm going right here, bro. Y'all haven't added?
No.
Who hasn't added? What? Like I'm booked. Bro, we noticed it was a scrim lobby when it was like getting small as circle.
Yeah, there were like 20 people there.
Please.
Yeah.
Thank God that you didn't leave, bro. If not, the one wouldn't have counted. Bro, there was this one dude that hit all his fucking shots, bro. Bro. Andrew. There was this dude that hit all his fucking shots, bro. I have a medkit. Did I start joining your guys' lobbies more now?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'll keep it on public now.
What? You remember when we got our first fucking win? Yeah. We played like the whole fucking season through without winning one fucking match together. It didn't count, yeah. Nope. Yep, it was a pain in the ass, mate. What? Like I'm booked. That's stuck in my head now. I have balloons. Wait, what? How was the car crash? A truck hit them? Old? That thing can get seriously injured, bro. He's like so sensitive. Yeah. I got smushed with the back door once. When what? When who died? Oh, yeah. Is he gonna drop an album?
How come he's still dropping songs?
They use his voice like they say his voice.
Bro, nobody really cared until he died, bro. Like, now he has fucking 600, something million views on his fucking sad song. I remember, y'all didn't believe me. Yeah. Yeah, he hang himself for an album, for the sad album. I found out that when I was in Texas, bro. What happened? Oh my fucking god. Okay, I'm first. The Robo bitch guy. Guys, and I'm coming home, and I'm coming home. I'm gonna land on you guys. What's up, bitch? Oh yeah, you're trying to start it right now? Started, guys. I have a medkit for myself. To the point where I love the knife. I can change. We gotta watch out, bro. It's about to reach max height. What the fuck, man? Oh, there we go. There we go. Here, right? Here? I have medkits. Oh, it's a two-ticker now. No! I'm probably gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die, guys. Oh my god. I have a medkit. Go right under. Don't go into the cave. I keep doing it. I'm gonna die. I got a medkit. Here, I'll drop balloons. There. Lifetime struggles, guys. What do you expect? We should literally just start it on the mountain, bro. Wait. Hold up. Good. Yeah, we would go dead to the storm if we did. What? Let go and book. Ah! Land on this mountain, land on this mountain. Not that mountain, stupid. Someone on this mountain? I'm gonna get in the building. That was the closest we've ever gotten though. That was the closest we've ever gone, guys. Person that's gonna aim. On this mountain, on the mountain, on the mountain. Yeah. I had my stairs auto corrected to that thing. I had the thing auto thing to my freaking stairs, bro. Holy shit, bro. Enzo, hold up, you're gonna get your kill. Yeah. We're still wasting one of the wishes on me, bitch. I'm drunk. What?
Miguel, you're level 49.
Yeah, bro. Guys. Should I buy myself up?
I don't care. How much V-Bucks do you have?
I now have 300.
No, you should save up for some Christmas skins.
Oh. What's coming back up? Oh, knockouts.
Everything's coming back.
I want the boy. You gotta jump, bro. I feel like I'm just gonna stop because I lag sometimes. Yeah, they just left, bro.